Yeah, but when you compare the two, it's like a very tall horizontal sweep versus a very wide.
Foobar versus the nefarious tiny huge.
Are you ready to see some carnage?
Come on!
All right, please count it down with me from 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Fight! Well, let's fight!
Away we go!
Tiny huge swing into his irrational speed. Oh, Foobar's done that good. These are two very large and awkward robots.
Oh no!
Foobar's got a tire, but he can still move. Oh, he's also got a weapon. That's unfortunate.
Wow.
Tiny Huge, his legs have been bent, so he can't really drive. He just sort of walks. Tiny Huge's weapon's still working, and so are his wheels. They're just a little tangled up. He's tripping over his own leg. Putting the horse before the cart, as they say. Oh, the humanity. The robanity. Alright.
Oh!
And now you've got nothing.
Scalped.
Your winner by de-wheelification. Putting him straight up on cinder blocks, Tiny